Here's how to restore a deleted tax return in CrossLink 1040. If you've accidentally deleted a tax return, you can immediately restore or resurrect the tax return from the lookup screen right after the tax return has been deleted. Simply double-click on the blank placeholder that appears for the deleted tax return, and then click Yes to resurrect the return. If you've deleted the tax return and then moved away or refreshed the lookup screen, you'll notice that the blank placeholder is no longer available. In that case, click the Utility menu and then click System Utilities. From here, click the Tax Return Audit button and then click the Run Utility button. The program will display the amount of deleted tax returns found in the system and will also list every tax return that has ever been deleted, along with the user that deleted the tax return. To resurrect a tax return from here, click to highlight the tax return and then click the Fix button or simply double-click. Click Yes to confirm. The tax return will now be restored and available in the lookup screen.